American people and the world are once again forced to wonder whether the greatest superpower on this planet can keep the lights on. Surely this is no way to run the government of the United States.